So catch up, people. Bloggers speedrun through quarter diamonds are aware at Rebellion's Coffee Bar with Joseph, the rebellious owner proprietor of this establishment, to tell us what is the rebellion that is well in the way here. All about Rebellion's Coffee Bar. Catch up, people.
Hi, my name is Joseph and I'm from Rebellion's. So for customer coffee lovers who really love coffee, you know, they can get their first hand on coffee making experience.
That's a rebellion going on.
Yes.
Power back to the people.
Yes, correct. And for the food as well. And we are more focused on a street food kind of style, casual dining, breakfast, and also more to a Mexican kind of style as
well. I see. So as we know, Mexican food is actually all about street food, casual dining.
Yes.
Anyone that really rebel against the idea that Mexican food is Mexican cuisine, right?
Yes.
Okay, you mentioned something about people coming in here to make their own coffee. I understand that this is a place for award-winning baristas. Tell us about that.
Yes, we have a few award-winning baristas and they are very good at latte art as well, coffee making. A few of them here got a champion as well.
So don't be fooled by Joseph's a very reserved manner. He is a person that hides a rebellious spirit in the back. Everything about Rebellion's Coffee Bar is to gear people to true knowledge of coffee by making your own and to bring back traditional street dining a la Mexican way over in Quinta del Manzara. So any last words to leave our catch-up people before we race off to the next pit stop? Any last words for us? That's good. You see, you want to experience Rebellion's Coffee Bar for the final word on it? Come over here. All right. Thank you very much.